to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now. Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gon' celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone. Getting Michael Jackson and the song Beat It? Come on, people. You don't see this happening.
It's a celebration.
We love you guys very much. We're so glad to be with you on this occasion. We're so glad to be involved in your life and to be the best grandparents anybody ever saw in the history of the world.
Thanks, Paige, for making us great grandparents. For the first time. You're the first in everything. The first to get married, the first to be born, and now the first to give us a great grandchild, a baby boy.
And we're anxiously awaiting the arrival of our first great grandchild.
Paige and Goki, oh gosh, I'm so excited. I can't believe that this is actually happening. We're so very proud of you. We can't believe that our first grandchild.
That's right.
That everything is happening, and we're so happy for you, both of you, and we can't believe that this day is finally going to come. We love you very much.
That's right. We love you very much, both of you. All three of you.
All three of you, yes.
And we just wanted to let you know how proud I am of you and of us as a couple. I know it hasn't been easy, getting married and going through the pandemic together, but absolutely it's brought us closer. Getting to this point where we're so close to really going into the next phase of our life is super, super exciting. I know it's stressful, nerve-wracking. There's probably about 30 different adjectives and adverbs we can come up to describe it. We know we're giving up our life together, but I also look at it as a chance to even grow the love that we have within our family. So love you so much, very proud of you, and looking forward to starting the next chapter of our lives.
I knew I always wanted to be a mom. I'm so excited to meet my little baby boy. I've always wanted a boy, so he can be a mama's boy forever. February is gonna be here before we know it. We love you so much. Thank you everybody for coming and supporting us and our future baby boy. We love you.